Traveling in the S24 in Zurich. It's beautiful. See the countryside. So we're on the upper deck of the train. You see that?
Pretty fast, huh?
Yep. So we reached here last night and it was dark, couldn't see all of this, and now we realize how beautiful it is.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, the countryside looks really nice with the green. Smaller houses on the far end. Got a little basketball court here. Reached the station for
Bar.
Not B-A-R, B-A-A-R.
Bar.
Well, I still think they serve alcohol.
Listen.
A little cycle shop there. Still on the S24. With the Swiss flag flying proud on top. Hey, looks like a football pitch. No, it's not. Got the little houses on the hillside. It's just beautiful. Blue skies.
Clear skies, no?
Got some graffiti on the walls. Looks like a highway here. And this side as well. You got the green pastures with the little hillocks on the far end. Still on the line. Got a little forest like thing this side. River there, special river at this side. Beautiful countryside. Schulbrug, however that's pronounced. S-I-H-L. Got a tad bit of snow, you can tell it's snowed. Oh, we're into a tunnel. Yeah, so yeah. Still traveling, you can see the, I think it's a lake. Look how blue the water is. Look at that.
It's so pretty.
We have a nice to have a house here.
I know.
Look at the view. So we're on the other side of the train now. Oh, look at that. Listen to the announcements.
Dorf.
That's the name of the station. Oberdien Dorf. With a German accent.
God, see, it's so clean.
And that's on the train.
Mm.
Look how beautiful it is. Yeah, you see the snow-capped mountains there. Look at that. Well, that's Zurich for you. Beautiful. Beautiful. I think we're reaching the station.